Who is the best power forward defender at their peak? This is a close one, but I'm going to go with Tim Duncan.